Okay. Well, transferred everything. I needed to sleep. It was just one of those days. Like, I had to stop, and then I went, oh, well. Is there? I doubt there's any actual gifts. Caught me in the midst of playing Pokemon. Yeah, I think. Like, isn't it like when you send your points in PokeBank, like, you're supposed to receive. You're supposed to receive them, like, through Mystery Gift or something? I do not remember. Pretend you're a Pokemon and use your agility. Sorry. I'm old, man. Dude, I'm old. I ain't got time for... I can't run everywhere. Keep your eyes on the prize, he says. Well, you see, I'm different from that old man in Kanto. See, I actually attack my Pokemon first, and then I'll throw my Pokeball. And I have 50 Pokeballs. Because I got money like that. Oh yeah. Just head home for a bit. You ask your mom, I'm sure she'll let you and your whole team rest up at home. No, she won't. She'll be like, why are you back here? Get the, like, get out. So now we get to catch some Pokemon. Dude, I only walked 2 steps. I didn't even hit run. Oh, you know what, bird? Come on. No. I didn't mean that. Come on. Get in the ball. Pecky peck. Get in the ball, Nebby. Is This Pokemon feeds on berries whose leftover seeds become the ammunition for the attacks it fires off from its mouth. Your name will be... I don't know.
Come here. What is that? Ooh, what the hell is that? That looks pretty damn awesome. That wasn't what I was looking for. I was actually looking for...
Yes! Your name will be... Mad Pekka! And only Mega Man fans will know where this came from. Now watch, as you do not get, as you will not be used on my team that much. Because you will be replaced. You can't enter that word. Oh, come on! What is wrong with this? What is wrong with this spelling? Nintendo, seriously. Well, you know what? Try me now. Yeah, what is wrong with that spelling? Nintendo, seriously. Oh yeah, there's no 3D. Good, I don't need to waste three. I don't need to waste battery. Because pretty much as soon as the battery goes out, I have to call it a video. Oh, it's a ladybug. Now get in the ball. You see, I have a thing where I catch at least one of every Pokemon that I come across. If I can. So how long till they make level ups, like, fully restore your HP? They communicate with one another using bodily fluids that give off odors. When they're angry, their odor smells sour. Uh-huh. No. You don't get a nickname. You are not a worthwhile bug. Not for me, anyway. Why does my walk cycle look stupid? What else can I catch here? You are a worthy bug. Prepare to join my team. Temporarily, and then I kick you off. That is if you survive this test. If you do not survive this test, then you will be eaten by Spiro. I am sorry, but you will be eaten by Spiro. I tried to care for it. Did I hit the button? Nope. I tried to care for it.
What else can I catch on this dang island?
I don't need you. Please go away. And never return. What else can I find on this darn island?
I don't need you either! Apparently there's a spinneret, but only at night time. Young Goose should be around here somewhere, along with the Rattata. No, wait, no Rattata. That's at night. There is a Grubbin and a Pichu somewhere. There's a freaking happening? Are you kidding me?
Okay.
This is a happening.
It's a gang member. It's a gang member. Fine, I will use Pokemon Refresh. I don't know what you need. You look fine to me. Don't meow at me! Look, I don't know what you need! I don't know what you need. Not right now. See, all you cats always bug me. And it's still bugging me to use Pokemon Refresh. See, I keep shaking. What do you need? No, seriously, what do you need? Happy. I want to pick the one further over. No, screw.
Here, how do you like this one?
Still the same. That's fine. We're done. We are done. Back to the game. I'm tired of this being sidetracked. Dang it! When eyes... We didn't meet! We didn't look at each other! Did you not see me looking away from you? You freaking gang member! Fun fact, there's people that, like when I was still in high school, there was people that basically based you on a gang by the color t-shirt you wore. I don't know if that's still a thing now, but I basically could not wear the color blue. Even though blue was my favorite color, I couldn't wear it. You've been burned. Lose a turn. Oh wait, you didn't lose a turn, you just took damage. Here, let me help you with that. I lost, but that was still exciting! That doesn't look like the face of excitement. That looks like the face of fear. You're not gonna call your gang members out on me, are you? Okay, so how do we do this? You need... What do you need? You need a brush? For grooming. And status conditions. Dusting off sand, wiping off the dirt. How does this work? You're not wet. You're just covered in dust. So, how does this work exactly? I don't understand. Oh, I need to use the comb. Are you happy? Good job making gang members come after me. Goodbye. Oh look, it's that thing. I don't know you. You killed... Oh, this is gonna be a thing. Alright, let's see what you need. What, you got dust on you too? Fine. I wish I could just do this with the buttons. Happy? So you hate it up here. Or maybe you like it over there. I don't know. What? You get nothing. You killed it. Nine p.m. I'm not looking at you. I don't want to know about your sister when you're super cussed. Listen, last darling, I mean, we got better things to do than to play your little Pokemon games with your little Pokemon. Just burn it. We're done. Yes, please go home and never return to my presence again. Get off my street. The number one root on the spectrum. Ah. I see an item, I am going to grab it. I don't have time for you. So I'm gonna have to catch a lot of Pokemon off screen. Because that's how things work here. Dude, I'm all the way over here. I don't want to battle you. Doesn't that give you a hint? Great, now you got my cat dirty again. Please die, never return. And learn lick. Oh God, no. You're the one who challenged me. I've been trying to ignore you and every other person here. Now you guys gotta battle me. Did I say I was looking for a fight? And what is that loud music? And it's another one of you. Too many people. Too many people. I'm leaving. I'm going back to Kanto. Yeah, I'm not fond of these. Can I go home? I have to open doors now. You can't help but smile till your little girl has a broken bone. What the heck is a Malasada? I am going back to Kanto. Yeah, I'm going back to Kanto and I want a pizza. I want pizza and ice cream. And well, I actually can't really have those without feeling like absolute crap in the morning. You told me this. I'm creeped out. Opening a window lets night come creeping in. If you leave one open, it'll make you sleepy. Who told you that lie? Yeah. Okay. But it's 9 o'clock in the evening. It's 9 o'clock at night. Yeah, Look, right now it is 9 p.m. at night. Can I just rename Professor Bang Shishigami? I mean, all I can see is just him saying, "Jump into my manly chest!" But it seems like it's important. I'll be sure to watch. Man, Lily, you are so... You're such a doormat. Okay, I was gonna go to a Pokemon Center, but fine, let's do this. Look, I know of better guardian deities. I mean, there's like these three dogs, and then there's this giant bird that comes out of the ocean. And then there's the, and then there's this like the master of time and this master of space. No, it's Ignite Leon, Mom, not Litten. It's Ignite Leon. And all I can see is Dan Puso in this guy. Go Peach you! Wait, isn't that gonna give me static? It's a good thing I'm not much of an attacker anyway. Attack. I have this special move. Just burn it! Yes, it's over, but... The people I gotta deal with. Really? You did? I didn't. Look, that was the song of approval? No. Here, take this! You've got the Henshin ring. With this, you go Henshin! Oh, wait, I'm not supposed to teach you that yet. You cannot do that yet. Yeah. Every island? 4 islands! Oh, God. Thank you. yeah. Is it? Look, look, just don't scold me. I was just asking, you really want to meet this guy? I mean, I know a lot more awesome Pokemon. All you have to do is help me buy a ticket back to Kanto. And then we can go. I know a couple of awesome Pokemon from there. You didn't finish unpacking, Mom. And who is this honey? You didn't go find a husband, did you? No, I got a YouTube channel to run. I can't be off doing some darn island challenge for you to do some darn island challenge. Island challenges do not make money. It's morning. It's really 9 o'clock at night, but still. We're really gonna have to open these boxes, and I really gotta record some YouTube videos. Have you seen my phone? This is my life now, isn't it? Well, if he's gonna let himself in, then I don't need to go to the door, do I? Okay, who's the ding dong ditch? Oh. I have a name. What? No, we're not friends, we're acquaintances. No, I got a YouTube channel to run. But no, I gotta go back. Can you at least just pull my computer out of the box? I got videos to upload. Dragon Ball Xenoverse and Ratchet and Clank are not gonna upload themselves, you know. I knew I should have set it up to record set it up to upload while I play. Oh, look, it's a Tauros. Oh, well, it's gonna hurt somebody. I'm not going that way. Yeah, good luck with those repels. They never work. Like, anybody's gonna actually believe me. I mean, I would tell everybody on YouTube about this, but I can't. I see an item back there. Dang it! I guess I could use a subtle poke. Awesome, you're paralyzed. Cooking involves drying slow pokes to... Why do we do the thing that we've been against for the past... I don't know how many games. 20 games. Now... It's just gonna sit in the party for the time being. Paralyzed. Oh, come on! Not even looking at you people! Why can't you people leave me alone? That's gonna hurt. You're like the strongest thing I have, so, see, when I'm recording, I don't exactly have time to train. Clean you up. Okay, let's see. You're wet? Fine. You're not really supposed to do this to your cats. When you do this to your cat, when you do this to pets, it actually hurts them. What? Fine. Hold on. Darn cat. Here. We're done. He looks at me, but he cannot fight me. Oh, do not want to go in there. How about you just go in there and you bring them out here? I better not go in there. Charm is not the word I would use. I'd rather not go in there. So, if he researches a hypnosis, is it gonna be like every other night he's gonna walk and like go outside and be like, Lily, I'll be back late. Bye. I'm going out for some air. And then things happen. And then he comes back with no clothes and a lost wallet. Or if he researches Hyperbeam, he's just gonna be like riding a beam across the ocean. I mean, the professor is asking for death here. And believe me, I've seen certain comics where professors and gym trainers will play with their Pokemon, keyword play. Oh dear. Sure, you can take it back. I'm going back to Kanto. Bye. Really? Okay, no, this is a bad idea. There's only a few in the world. Let's say a few by millions and millions. No, get out, get out. Okay, I'm selling this Pokedex on eBay. Who wants it? Starting bid at 50 cents. Be gentle on the good. Yeah, I'm selling this Pokedex on eBay. Starting bid, 50 cents. Yeah, okay. Starting bid, a penny. Nice to meet you, Rotom. Hey, Hal. You want this Rotom Dex? I'll trade you. You're scaring the Pokemon. That's a thing. I mean, I usually just go get the proper authorities. Or, I don't know. You must clear the 7 trials and collect the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Then you can become supersonic. Oh, wait, wrong. Wait, wrong one. Be sure to get 50 rings before you go. Come on, you gotta do it. I don't gotta do anything. I can just leave right now. Like I said, I'm making plans to go back to Kanto. Who's with me? Nice keychain. Wait, what? No, I don't need to go to trainer school. Lily doesn't even like Pokemon. See, even Snowball agrees that this is a whole load of bull. Why do I need to load for that? Dude, she's got a futon! Little advance. Dude, there's calculus up here. I didn't even get a chance to learn calculus. I wouldn't want to read it anyway. The last time we opened something like that, a ghost came out and then the screen said game over. What's on TV? I'm not sure if I want these Malasadas or whatever. I'm gonna check out what's downstairs. What are you hiding from us, Professor? Do not stare at the Poliwhirl. You will never come home. I've seen these Pokemon before. Look, I came from Kanto, where Pokemon was fun. More than 600 distinct moves that can be used in Pokemon battle. All right. Well, I got a thievery. I got a thievery plan. There's no way that none of these Pokemon. Oh God! Oh, I broke a bone. So I believe the Pokemon Center is coming up. So let me rush on down to that. Too bad you can't encounter Pokemon by running in the water, shadow water. And then off screen, we'll go catch Pokemon and train. Oh, come on. I didn't get out of that grass. I guess we're catching a Wingo, folks. It's level 7 of all things. SOB. It popped out. It's gonna kill it. Hey, you know what? Screw it. I ain't got time for this. We are going to the Pokemon Center. And nothing will stop me. Because it's right there. Besides, there's a couple of things I need to pick up. I can't stand seeing Pokemon in pain. You can also deposit Pokemon in your PC here. But watch out for that guy. He's obviously watching closely to see your passwords. And more importantly, your credit card number. And then there's this big man who's totally out of place for compared to every last one of them. Okay, so yes, why are you staring at me, sir? You got a Greninja. It doesn't like you. Greninja ran off. Okay, they're automatic gifts then. It does not, as far as I remember, it doesn't double your Pokemon's happiness. Okay, sell! Dude, I already have 35k. How expensive are things here? Dude, I am rich. Can I sell this? Z rings? Oh no, I can't buy those. Look, I have a rule of thumb about shopping. I want, you know what, I haven't had pineapple juice in like ages. I don't really drink it, but you know what, yeah. Why do I have to pay? Please enjoy the harmonious tones of sweet and sour that can only be performed by Penna, grown under the alone sun. By the way, what are you checking out your trainer passport? We have a tea biscuit on us. Festival Plaza? What the heck is that? Anyway, somebody needs to go into the PC because they're obviously going to be an unruly SOB. It doesn't even have that great of a thing going for him. I would love a sword dance and drill run transferred over when I breed these two. Did you steal my credit card information? Good. Okay, we're gonna save. And we're gonna call it a night. Day. Whatever.